Did your professor talk about the summit again this week?
He spent the whole class talking about the Soviet SS-20.
What did he say?
It's got a range of 3,100 miles, can carry up to 3 independently targetable warheads, each with an explosive power of 150 kilotons, and it could be launched from the back of a truck. In season 6, we see Paige in the safe house with Claudia and Elizabeth.
Paige is now an adult-ish.
As soon as Paige started to come into the fold, she needed somebody to help guide her.
Elizabeth and I are teaching Paige about the homeland and about the tools of the trade.
I saw everything, Mom. I was a mile out of the zone, like I'm supposed to be waiting for my next shift.
Claudia and Elizabeth are really trying to entice her with all of the things that we think are great about the Soviet Union and our way.
So Yanka is a soup. Jokoyas is stew. It's thicker.
And all of that, in part, is going to the recruitment of Paige.
I lived in a workers' dormitory when I was young. It was hard work, but we had a lot of fun.
But it's not a manipulative recruitment as far as Claudia and Elizabeth are concerned. It's bringing her home, so it's very moving to them.
It's like bonding for all three of them. It's almost like Paige has like a real family now.
Keep your eyes open.
Paige is really growing as a character, and she's taking on so much independence, and she's learning so much about the cause that her mom fights for, and is starting to really admire Elizabeth's work, which I think is cool for them. They're starting to see more of a mother-daughter bonding, which we didn't see in previous seasons.
I'm good.